Hello, and welcome to a SellerActive video tutorial on the product variation process. We have designed our variation tools to simplify the process of creating new variation links, as well as modifying existing variations. To begin this process, head over to your product's workspace. If you have integrated Amazon, we will automatically link your current variation connections to a parent ASIN. And these products may be accessed by using the variation grid column filter to view your parent and variant connections. If you have not yet integrated Amazon or are completely starting from scratch with your variations, you will want to first import your parent and child variant SKUs before beginning the following process. If you'd like to view a tutorial on creating new products via the import, please see the link above for further assistance. SellerActive variations are designed to be attached to a parent SKU that will not be listed to the channels, and instead will be used to tie together your variants and allow the variant attributes to be managed from the parent product. First, find one of your parent SKUs in the product's workspace. Click on the SKU to open the SKU pane, and then click on the Variations tab. Otherwise, you can click on the variation icon in the column grid, and this will take you directly to the Variations tab. From here, you will notice that on the parent SKU pane, only the product and variation tabs are visible, indicating that this product is a parent and will only be used to tie your variants together. To accomplish this, we've designed a search field that simplifies the process of finding multiple variants to link to your parent product. In the search pane, you can filter by SKU or title before picking one or more variants to link to the parent. After your search is complete, click on the Link Product button, and the new variants will populate in the grid below. We've also given you the ability to switch between your parent product and its associated variant SKUs. If you need to make a change to one of your variants, simply click on the SKU link from the Variations tab. If you need to switch to the parent SKU while viewing one of your variant SKUs, no problem. Simply click on the parent SKU link below the product title in your SKU pane and continue on with your journey. When you have finished linking all of your variations and are ready to publish them to the channels we list to, simply find the variants in your product's workspace, select these variants, and then stage them to the channels of your choice. Click the prompt to view the staged listings and proceed to categorize the listings for each channel you are publishing to. The last step before publishing is to pick your variation attributes on the parent SKU and make sure the correct attribute values are entered in the fields below. When all of the newly staged listing statuses show ready to publish, you only need to publish one of the variants for all of them to be sent to the channel for processing. Your variation products will now be queued up for processing on the channels of your choice. If you need further assistance, please remember to visit our knowledge base by clicking on the Help Center link within the support section of our navigation toolbar.